Fechei. Gosh, my house is full of bubbles.
Come do it over here, Jack. Good catch.
You popped the bubbles.
I will get there eventually.
I'll do this.
Nice one.
Hey, he popped one. He popped, actually popped one. I think I get to win time. By the time he sees it. Jack, move to your left a bit. To your left. To your left. Ah, there it is.
He's trying to eat it.
Show Ori just like that. Bring it closer to the camera, sweet. Jack, let Ori come to it, close to the camera. Don't pop it, sweet.
Not.
Oh, hey, good move.
There you go. Bring it down. Look, Ori.
Boop.
Can we use hands if we're popping them?
They're all gonna pop anyway, aren't they?
Yes, but I want to pop mine.
You want to pop yours? Well, you can pop yours.
Too busy blowing bubbles though. Blowing.
Hey.
They bounce.
Bouncing. That's pretty cool. Look at that. Wow, Jack.
It's like SpongeBob's jellyfish.
Or is looking up at him, looking up at you, Jack, thinking, my big brother's magic. How's he making these things?
Look at that photo. Look at that. Look at that. That's perfect. There it is. There it is. Look at all this. Yay! Pop! Pop!
No!
Quick, quick! Pop! Ah, you're gone!
No, it's not fun.
Yeah. Catch. All gone. All gone. Ooh, another one. Yeah. There it is.
Ooh, look. It's like you're playing bubble tennis. Wow, that's a tough bubble. You just made two. That's amazing.
I just need to split it in half. I'll split it in half and it's very simple.
You don't want to close your eyes a bit more,
please? Yeah, well.
When are you going to do it?
After Linda's finished closing her eyes.